Hey, what's up? Happy New Video. Don't worry, I know that I'm coming in a little bit later than usual, but it's better to be late than never, right? Right? So yes, this is indeed my first video of the start of the year. And I have to tell you, there are some new things coming to this channel, as well as some major changes. As a matter of fact, I might be doing a complete 180 degree turn on this channel, but stay tuned because I'm definitely gonna talk about that in a lot more detail. By the way, if this is your first time watching one of my videos, then welcome to the family. And I do hope you consider clicking that subscribe button on your way out after this video is over. And if you're a regular viewer, thank you for the continual support. You're the reason why I get to do this stuff. So do me a favor and give yourself a dap for me until I can get to see you one day and give it to you myself. So this package was sent to me from back in December-ish, I think, last year. And I'm now just getting a chance to open it up and check it out. To be totally honest though, I'm not exactly sure what's inside, but I do know that it was sent to me from Xreart Studio and they didn't tell me what is it that they put inside of it. So it's gonna be a total surprise for me as much as it is for you. Just in case you're wondering who or what Xreart Studio is, they basically take old and vintage tech and repurpose them into beautiful art pieces that you can hang up in your office, studio, or in your home, and relive the nostalgia of when those techs were really cool. I'll leave a link down in the description so you can actually go down there and check out the website and see if you can find something that sparks your interest or something that take you down memory lane back to the good old days when tech was cool and simple. I also think that they offer do-it-yourself kits where you can build your own. So if you have something specific that you would want to put in a frame and put it up, then you could probably get one of those and see what you can do. All right, so I'm gonna jump inside of this and then we could talk about what's cooking. Man, they package this thing really good. It's completely airtight. There's almost no entry point on any part of this thing. So I'm just gonna have to crack it in. But shout out to my unboxing knife, my old favorite, the Xreart from Mantis Knife. I'll leave a link down in the description just in case you want to go pick one of these up for yourself. I love it, it's pretty good. All right, there you go, Xreart Studio. All right, let's see what's inside. Oh, there's here's more. Oh man, what we got here? Let's see. Okay, so got some plexiglass. Maybe it's a do-it-yourself kit, I'm not sure. It's not a do-it-yourself kit, but I am like, oh man, this thing looks so freaking cool right now. Oh man, look at that, look at that. Yeah, man, it's a Game Boy Color. Wow. And it's in the right color too. That's one of my favorite colors. Oh man, oh man. I like it. Let me get this out of here. Woo! Would you look at that? Game Boy Color. Let me see, I pull it back. Yep. Game Boy Color. Yeah, yeah. Thank you, Xreart. Think you got some plastic right here. It says please remove scratch resistant protection plastic. So we got some protection, but I guess they give you extra one just in case in transit or something. Maybe this one got cracked or something, and you got a backup right there. And this one is, let me see if I can get it up. Let's do that peel. I think I'm doing a terrible job at this peel. Oh man, I'm sorry, Xreart. I'm doing a lousy job at this peel, but oh man, this thing was done beautifully though. I like it. Oh snap. Yeah, I did a terrible job, but what'd you look at that? I like it. Yeah, no cap, I like it. I'm speechless right now. This one is really beautifully done, man. Man, oh man, they got everything laid out right here. All the little diagrams along with the board and the housing, speakers, and the D-pad, volume button, everything. Battery's not included though. But yeah, I mean, I appreciate it. Man, I should have opened this thing a long time ago. I got this thing probably a couple months now, sitting down. Yeah, so appreciate it. Thank you, Xreart. Pretty good. Yeah, pretty good. I'm actually happy I got this. Wow. Yeah. Now I gotta figure out where I'm gonna put it. Cause I got some things that I'm doing inside the studio where I'm trying to rearrange some things. I'm trying to set this up because I'm trying to set it up so it can be more efficient and a better workspace for me to shoot more videos. And also, I'm trying to rearrange things because I'm gonna be doing a desktop and a studio tour pretty soon, really, really soon. So yeah, I'm trying to get some stuff together. So yeah, behind the scenes, there's a lot going on. Even though I'm not on the camera a whole lot, but there's a lot going on behind the scenes with family and getting stuff together for this channel and all that kind of stuff. So there's a lot going on. And I do a poor job in communicating it because I should send out a tweet every now and then. I'll just drop a little behind the scenes with Instagram reel or stories or something, which is what I'm planning to do soon. I'm gonna start doing a lot more of that. Drop some tweets every now and then with what's going on, my thoughts, processes, and I'm definitely gonna do a lot more stories and a lot more reels of what's going on behind the scenes. If I'm shooting a certain video, I'm gonna reel it out or I'm gonna story it out. And hopefully, when I send it out, I can get some feedback because I do need feedback when I'm doing some of this stuff. So that way I can, you know, kind of tailor stuff towards what you actually need to know about specific stuff. Because right now I got some really cool things that I'm about to unbox and start a process of reviewing and, I don't know, showcasing, whatever you want to call it. And I think I need to send out some tweets or some reels to get some feedback. Because that's one of the things that I really realized that I've been slacking on with this channel. I've been slacking on getting feedback from you guys. And yeah, you know, that's on me. I do believe this channel should have been growing a lot more, but I've been slacking on putting out videos consistently. And you know, nobody to be blamed but me. You know, I can't blame family or none of that kind of stuff. I'm supposed to put the grind down, even with, you know, all that's going on behind the scenes, so I could put out consistent videos so you guys could get to watch, like, comment, share. If there's something that can help you out in making a purchase, you can get the information that you need and you can get my feedback from all the touching and prodding and feeling it and knowing if it's good or not. And I could tailor you that and then you could make a purchase. And yeah, I've been doing a poor job in putting out a consistent video. So that is what's gonna change. There's gonna be a lot more consistency with videos. Also, there's gonna be some changes that's gonna come in. Major changes. Like I say, I might do a 180 degree turn in the content that I'm rolling out. Not certain yet exactly how I'm gonna approach this. So I'm definitely gonna ask for your feedback via maybe a tweet or a story or both. I'm not sure, but I'm definitely gonna be doing that. I'm not gonna try to make this video any longer than it should. Yeah, stay tuned. If this is your first time watching, please do me a favor, hit that subscribe button. Give me a chance to show you some stuff. And if you like it, stick around. If you don't like it, then comment and let me know. Man, that is whack. And then I know to make some changes and course correct, but hey, at least I try. And all the longtime veteran subscribers who've been supporting me, I appreciate you. I respect you. Like I say, give yourself a dap for me until I can give you a dap. I got some things in store. I don't want to say it just yet, but I got some stuff in store for the people who like giveaways. I'm going to be doing some stuff. As a matter of fact, let me say it. What's going to happen is, from now on, when I'm showcasing certain products that I know might cost a certain amount of money, I'm trying to make sure I can probably offer you some, I don't know, Amazon gift cards, so you can get enough money to make it up, so you can buy it yourself from Amazon. So I'm probably going to be dropping some Amazon gift cards in some of my videos randomly. I'm not going to tell you when or where, so you're definitely going to have to just watch the videos right through to the end to know if and when I drop those Amazon gift cards. It's just part of my way of actually giving back to you so you can make a purchase. And also, it's part of the reason I want to talk to you guys. Watch the videos, man. Watch them to the end, you know, and leave a comment. And maybe click that subscribe. Maybe click that like button. It does help. It definitely helps. I don't want to say does help. It definitely helps. It directly helps how this channel grows and who get to see these videos. And I mean, if you think my videos are whack and you don't think other people need to see it, then say it down in the comment section. Nah, say it to my face. You know, I'm not gonna be mad. I'm actually gonna be happy if you say it to my face. If you say, that video was whack, or you could have done better, I'll probably be a lot more happier if you said that than to just watch the video, get bored and click off. Because that would actually help me a lot more if you tell me that the video was whack. Then I could know if it's whack. I'm gonna come down in the comment section, I'm gonna like, tell me why it's whack. So you could actually give me some pointers and I can know exactly what to do, because I'm here to grow and I want you to grow with me. And I want this channel to grow. I wanna see by at least summer this year, I should at least be at 10K. That's my hope. And I thank you if you help me. So until next time, I'm gonna say peace out. And thank you, stay tuned. I'm gonna give you more details on what's gonna be happening with this channel. So check out my Instagram and check out my Twitter. You know, you can find those links down in the description section. So you can follow me there. Turn on notification for Instagram, Twitter, and this YouTube channel. Just go down, click the bells, and click all so you can get a notification as soon as I send something out, because you never know. It might be something good. Oh yeah, before I go, tell me what you think about my GIF down in the comment section. I like it, but let me know, what do you think? Do you think it's pretty cool? It's that Game Boy color. I think it's pretty cool. Let me know what you think. And yeah, if you like tech videos and you want to see more videos like this, click my face to get subscribed and check out one of these other videos right here. I made them for you. I made them myself. Peace.